Hi there, I'm Roel, and today I would like to show you how to use 3D scanning for fast and efficient dent inspection in aircraft MRO. So let's take it and make it. Dent inspection is crucial for industries like aerospace or automotive. Detecting a dent is one thing, but qualifying it is not so straightforward. Traditionally, this is done by highly skilled technicians based on visual inspections and pit gauges. But these methods are too much depending on the operator, and above that, it takes 4 to 5 hours for each square meter of aircraft surface. Using 3D scanning, we can not only detect dents, but also qualify them on real parameters like width, length and depth of the defect. The resulting complete digital copy assures us that we are not missing anything and we are able to share our results in a much easier way. The only thing we need to do is to put some reference points on the part and start scanning. Because the T-Scan Hawk 2 has a large field of view, the preparation and the scanning happen very quickly. But the magic really happens in the inspection software. This software automatically creates the 3D mesh of the measured area and can proceed to different types of inspections. It allows cut comparisons, GD&T, and also provides surface defect maps. This is a tool that automatically identifies dents, bulges or wrinkles based on user-defined criteria. In the case of measuring and quantifying dents and defects on the surface, the software is capable of replicating traditional methods like pit gauges and visual inspection, in addition to being all virtual and user independent. So if we open our Aero defect package, we can set up our project parameters and references. These can be used for reporting to visualize the area for operators and technicians who need to repair the defect. By selecting the area and the maximum defect size, the software shows the defect map. As you see, the effect on the surface appears in blue for negative, for positive it would be red. Next to this, we automatically classify each dent based on a few parameters such as height, width and area, after which you can make a report. So this should give you a good insight in how to inspect dents using 3D scanning. For more how-tos, getting started, product updates or any other questions regarding 3D scanning, please visit handsonmetrology.com. You will find the link in the information section of this video. Thanks for watching and have fun to take it and make it!